very good afternoon to our guest of honor, Dr. Alex Chai Boon-Kin, representative from National Art Gallery, Z. Faisal Siddiq, curator, Balai Seri Negara, representative from MAPTEC, Malaysia Tourism Center, Puan Kiri Nadia, president of Malaysia Art Society, Mr. Michael E., ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Still But Life, an exhibition of still life paintings by members of Malaysia Art Society. This exhibition is co-organized by Malaysia Art Society and National Art Gallery, supported by Ministry of Tourism, Arts and Culture Malaysia, and Malaysia Tourism Centre. Still But Life was initiated last year, and as curator on behalf of Malaysia Art Society, I would like to express my heartfelt thanks to National Art Gallery, especially Encik Faisal and Encik Su, for their kindness and invaluable support and assistance to make this exhibition a success. Here, please allow me to define the title Still But Life in brief. Still means static, while life is referred to alive or lively. As mentioned in my curatorial note, many people may pursue still life paintings as a kind of less popular theme, aimed as for the purpose of recording details for practice or for decorations that play less important role in the world of art. But in reality, still life paintings have been given continuous life by artists from one century to another. In Still But Life exhibitions, we have 60 artworks from 16 participating artists and members. Without delaying time, next invite Mr. Michael E., President of Malaysia Art Society, to deliver his speech. Please.
Good afternoon, everyone. Our guest of honor, Dato' Alex Chai, representative from Balai Seni, Encik Faisal, curator dari Bahagian Seni Kreatif. And then, wakil dari MAPTEC, Puan Ili. Our member artists, ladies and gentlemen, representative from the press, boys and girls. A very good afternoon to everyone, and welcome to our third exhibition for our society this year. Of which the first one was in August this year in Taiwan. Second was the last one in Hulot Hotel in Pudu, and this is our third exhibition. In fact, we are very honored to have this exhibition today, whereby we put in the proposal last year to Balai to apply for this space, and then very fast we got the response from Balai and got approved. We are so surprised, and a very thank you. Round of applause to Balai for allowing us the opportunity to exhibit here. And then also a very special thanks to our VIP, Dato' Alex Chai, and then for his support and sponsorship for this exhibition. Again, a round of applause to Dato' Chai. And also from MAPTEC, Puan Ili. So thank you for allowing us to use this space for this creative space for our third exhibition here. Now, our curator, Puan Shi Zhisao, has already said this theme, Still Life, is actually something not so common in having exhibition nowadays. Normally, people would like to do something like more creative kind of thing, maybe in terms of abstract, in terms of scenery or things like that. But we purposely chose this theme, Still Life, is actually, we think that we need to do something a little bit so-called academic, you know, in the sense that we want to paint and want to draw from something real, but we put in our own expression and our own feeling in presenting our artwork. That's why we have this exhibition here today. Okay, now, basically, we are very thankful they have an exhibition here. As I said, this is our third exhibition. Since our society was first established in March 2018, that is less than 2 years, this is our third exhibition and also the third exhibition this year. And we have one exhibition to come in next year, but we have not finalized the date yet. If we have finalized, we will announce it later. Now, here, without further delay, before I end, I would like to take this opportunity to say a few very heartfelt thank you to our curator, Ms. Shireen Lee, who is also our secretary for this BSM. Thank you very much for all her hard work and her dedication. From the day one, her idea of having this still life exhibition, then she put it in the proposal, a very detailed proposal to Balai, and because of that, our proposal got approved very fast, and that's why we got a chance to exhibit here. So again, and before this, 2 weeks ago, she was very sick. She was very sick until she couldn't quarantine for 2 hours in the room. Cannot come out of the house. So the time we are thinking, we might need to postpone the opening, today's opening to a further day because of her illness and things like that. But luckily, she managed to get recovered, and that's why we are here today. And everything is in very good order, and we are so happy to have this space, and everything is nicely arranged by Balai and by Batik here. So thank you very much for the effort. We really appreciate that. Okay, once again, thank you everyone for coming today to grace our opening today, and we are so honored to have everyone here today. Thank you very much.
Thank you for President's compliments and caring and all the kind words. Yes, I managed to make myself recover to get all these things happen today. Thank you. Okay, next, we would like to invite a representative from National Art Gallery, Mujahid Faisal Siddiq, to deliver his speech on behalf of National Art Gallery. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera kepada Tuan Kepala kita pada hari ini, Datuk Alex, daripada Kesatuan Cari Selegasi. Terima kepada Cik Michael Lee Fook Wain, iaitu Presiden Malaysia Art Society atau Kesatuan Seni Bezuan Malaysia. Kurator pameran ini itu Puan Syairi, dan kepada lukis-lukis yang kita naikkan pada hari ini, syabas untuk anda semua. Berikan untuk anda semua. Okay. Saya diharapkan bahawa sebanyak 60 karya still life dan 60 orang artis yang terlibat dalam pameran ini dengan tajuk pamerannya iaitu Still But Life. Pada mulanya apabila kami Balai Seni menerima permohonan daripada Kesatuan Seni Bezuan Malaysia ni, saya tanya dengan kuratornya, Tuan Syirik, kenapa tajuk dia Steve But Life, kenapa tak Steve Life kan? Agak menirukan situ kan, kalau kita tengok Steve Life ni, dia memang satu istilah dalam pengajaran seni di sudut pengajian seni lukis, Steve Life ataupun alam benda. Saya sendiri salah seorang daripada pelajar seni halus fine art di UiTM mengikuti juga lah orang kata teknik still life ni masa saya di semester 3. Jika anda ambil painting ataupun catan, anda akan diajar lah bagaimana untuk melukis alam benda ni. Sebenarnya ada banyak genre lagi, genre catan ni bukan saja still life, misalnya landscape ataupun figure. Kalau painting tu ada macam-macam genre, ada yang seascape, landscape, townscape, nightscape. Itu antara yang diajarlah di industri pengajian tinggi. Okey, saya mengucapkan syabas kepada Kesatuan Art Society kerana menganjurkan pameran ini di Pusat Kreatif. Untuk pengetahuan anda, kami di Balai Seni Negara, selain kami mempunyai ruang galeri utama, kami juga ada 3 buah pusat kreatif. Tujuan kami mengadakan ataupun mewujudkan pusat kreatif ini untuk memberi peluang kepada pelukis-pelukis muda atau persatuan seni macam Kesatuan Malaysia Art Society ini dan juga pelukis-pelukis yang mungkin ada nama tapi mereka sukar untuk dapat ruang di galeri swasta lah. Kita ada tiga ruang, iaitu di Balai kita ada pusat kreatif galeri portrait. Yang kedua kita ada pusat kreatif di lobi balai. Sekarang ni ada penyandang watercolour. Dan sekarang ni inilah yang ketiga, yang ketiga iaitu di Matic kan. Okay, untuk sebenarnya pameran seni balai ni lah pameran penutup kita untuk tahun ini di kreatif ataupun di pusat kreatif di Matic ni. Tahun depan kita akan adakan lebih kurang dalam 2020 kita ada lebih kurang 6 atau 7 lah pameran di sini. Yang tahun lebih kurang 6 atau 7 sajalah di sini. Mungkin sebab pameran di sini akan mengambil masa dalam masa 2 bulan lah kan. Dalam masa 2 bulan tu kita akan selesaikan dengan workshop kan. Saya harap dalam pameran si balas ni ada juga lah kata workshop atau bengkel yang diadakan untuk memberi peluang kepada masyarakat luar terlibat sama lah dalam pameran nanti. Okey, seterusnya saya berkenaan dengan Steve Butler ataupun Steve Light. Sebenarnya lukisan ni sebenarnya macam kereta puan saya cakap mendapat pilihan lah oleh bukit-bukit besar. Misalnya jika anda lihat dalam karya Van Gogh, beliau ada lukis still life kan, macam dalam sunflower, season pun ada. Dan garang-garang ni mereka ni dijual di rumah lelongan ataupun house ni dengan harga yang tinggi kan, boleh capai jutaan ringgit lah kan. Jadi orang kata lukisan still life ni masih mendapat pilihan lagi oleh kolektor di Malaysia kan. Jika anda pergi ke Expo ke ataupun mana-mana pameran sini, masih lagi ya kolektor yang membeli lukisan still life ni ataupun alam benda ni untuk hiasan ataupun dekorasi di dinding di pejabat. Jadi kata masih lagi ada kolektor yang meminati lukisan yang sebegini. Jadi saya harap anda-anda yang masih meneruskan dengan genre sendiri, teruskan untuk berkarya dan selamat maju jaya lah. Saya rasa situlah saya ucapkan kepada syabas kepada pelukis-pelukis yang ambil bahagian dalam pameran ini. Semoga anda terus berusaha untuk menghasilkan karya-karya yang lebih menarik lagi lah, ataupun lebih mengagumkan lagi. Sekian, terima kasih.
Kepada Encik Faizal Sidik. And thanks to Encik Faizal Sidik on the full speech. As our doctor is not going to deliver his speech, so we will direct to our simple and meaningful ribbon cutting session to appreciate the exhibitions. So we would like to invite Dr. Alex Chai, President Mr. Lee, Encik Faizal Sidik and Puan Ili Nadia from Matic to have the ribbon cutting session. Thank you very much for Dr. Chai, Mr. Yi. Encik Faisal Siddiq and Puan Ili. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your presence. Your presence has cheered up our opening ceremony. Okay, we have a refreshment at the Anjong area. Please kindly enjoy the refreshment. Sorry. Okay, before that, we will have our souvenir giving. Society also would like to present the souvenir to our guest of honor, Dr. Alex Chia. Okay, now we can have our refreshment. Sorry. Okay, besides having refreshment, you are welcome to view all of our artworks and have a light moment with all of us. Thank you.